Hi, welcome to the last edition of Cornerstone for the year. Can you believe that? It's the end of the year. In 48 hours or so, we will be in a new year, but crucially, in a new decade. And at this point in time, most people are thanking God for the past year, but then a lot of our attention is focused on the year that is coming. What will 2020 be like for me? I can't tell you specifically for you, but I can tell you generally what God has planned for you. And this is the scripture that God laid on my heart as I thought about this last edition of the Cornerstone and as I thought into the year 2020. And I believe that it's a scripture for you, and it's one that you should rejoice about. If this is what God says, then it's worth getting excited about it. And it's taken from the book of Proverbs, the 23rd chapter, the 18th verse. I'm reading this scripture from the Passion Translation. Your future is bright and filled with a living hope that will never fade away. What could be more encouraging? A word from God that declares your future. And what does he say about your future? What does he say about 2020? He says your future is bright. And so by the grace of God, I can declare into your life that 2020 is bright for you. 2020, by God's grace, will be the most fulfilled year of your life. 2020 will, by God's grace, be the year that you experience the mercies, the grace, the goodness of God like you have never experienced it before. 2020, by God's grace, will be the year that you walk into a new dimension of God's plans and God's purposes for your life. May 2020 be the year that you realize some of those dreams, some of those things that God laid on your heart. 2020 is a year that is bright. And you know what? We have a hope, a living hope that will not fade away. I'm excited about it. If this is the word that God has dropped on our hearts as we end the year, the last edition of Cornerstone, and it's a pointer to the future, then I'm excited. I'm excited for myself. I'm excited for you. And I pray that this will be your reality. There'll be a manifestation of this word. It will truly be a bright year, a year in which you will experience dimensions of God like you've never experienced before. So let's look forward to it. And why don't you make this declaration with me? 2020 is my year of fulfillment, my year of achievement, and the year in which God will take me to the next level. In the name of Jesus Christ, 2020 is bright for you. God bless you.